Hello, right, this is MSL 1434. This is what you get. This is the original images. This is the original colour, which is horrible. So what I do is I change the colour to normal looking. I blend in any, see the difference here from shading, I change that and I enhance it up a bit more till you get like that. Okay, what I'm showing you here at the minute is the background, because I really try to keep the background in, because there's a lot that is hidden in the background. So if you go take out, see, that's normal. People would just normally join together, change the colour and send it out like that. But the background is, as NASA puts it, or faded away and all blended in, so everything looks nice and smooth. So what I do is I go to this section here and I enhance it up. But then when I noticed, when I looked closer, what I saw was, zoom in to about, I would say about that level, so it's all blocky, so add noise and what happens is you start to see stuff appearing into the background. See these square blocks, things like that? So what I did was I enhanced up that section, and lo and behold, what we get is, see, we shall knock that section off. So you've got the squares here. So I enhanced it up, and what you've got is, yeah, that's about the right, got stuff everywhere in the background. I mean, God almighty, I mean, I'll go slow from the top down to the bottom, and then you can pause it and take out what you want, enhance it up, okay? But there is some really, really excellent stuff. Oh, I forgot to change the colour of that bit there. Colour of the face. I'm on the right there. No, I'm not. Oh, dear me. I've changed that on the wrong there, so I've got to. Let's delete it. Go to that there and change the colour. There you go. Look at that there, man. You've got stuff. What's that? That's absolutely amazing stuff in the background that's being hidden. I've actually deleted that there, sorry. But you've got stuff in the background that's like, what? Or how it zooms. I'm up to 3 GB. File size, it's just with the different layers. I mean, that there, that building there, and you've got also little, look at that, man. Look at, I mean, that couldn't, you couldn't get anything symmetrical like that showing up because of noise. Look at that there, you've got absolutely all sorts in it. I mean, God, I mean, everything, they've hidden so much. I mean, we are just getting the little bits and pieces, but that's a building. That's a building in the background, you can see. So it's up there, you can actually see. Carvings on the. This is in the distance. I would say this is about 3 to 4 miles away. Mm-hmm. Now here, you've got something here, something. Look, something's been faded out. You've got straight lines there, but you've got curved lines. See these curved lines? Curved lines that come up. So this is what I do. I look for stuff that's really well hidden and try ways of getting it out. Don't just use one way of trying to get it out. I use different ways. Each image, you can't just use the same technique. You've got to use different techniques to bring out what's there. What works on one photo will not work on something else. Now this here, this is what I first looked at here before. You've got, see the lines coming down? Like this is a huge, to me it looked like a ship. They're on its side, like sunk on its side. It's sunk in this low part of the valley, because this bit here, these your mountains in the background, this bit here is the middle bit. From, you've got Mount Sharp in the middle, and you've got your outer bit where the water used to be thousands of years ago, and then you've got your surrounding mountains on the outside. So this bit would have been filled up with water, okay? So imagine ancient water, ancient river. When the river's dried up, you got the boat sinking and sticking in and sinking into the bottom of the river. But some of the stuff here is, it just makes your mind go crazy. I mean, you've got stuff. How are you, man? Just short, let me see it like that. No. But, no. I'm not going to put this in. I'll make another pan with this in. But I'm not going to add this to the proper one. I'll do another one. Look at that there. Look at that head there. Got a head, eyes, like a mouth. Got something else, another one there. Oh my good God. I love looking in the backgrounds, adding a tiny bit of noise, then blurring it, then enhancing it up. And it makes everything join together, because you get the blocks of colour. That are, if you don't have the enhancement on, like a quarter there, you get these blocky, see these blocks? So what you're gonna do is you're gonna add noise. If you add noise, right, then blur it, and everything blends in. But what's on here is unbelievable. I was looking up in the further back ones up here. There could be possibly stuff further back up here, I don't know. What I'll do is I'll get me I'm on the right there, yeah. Okay. How much 16%. Yeah. Just trying a bit more. What are mid-tones. Mm-hmm. Right. Once you've got a little bit of the back, see there's some air, you can see there's some, like, switch to shadows. Look it down a bit, otherwise it's gonna. And you've got to keep an open mind doing this, because sometimes something there. I thought I saw something. Stuff everywhere. See there, something there. Oh God, look at that. See that building there? Oh my God, aye. You see it? It's like, comes down like that. It's got like a... Oh, look at that there, man. You've got a square building there. See the roof? No, them Chinese roofs. Looks like one of them Chinese roofs. Square building. Oh my God! Mate, okay. Oh God, I've moved the lay, haven't I? Yeah, I've moved the lay. Oh, it doesn't matter. Right, okay. Just thought I'd show you that. But this is how they hide things. They absolutely just faded all out. So you've got to try and bring it back. Okay, I shall leave you with a view of that there. Okay, see you later.